What's up guys, Brennan here from Brennan's Tech Bite. You all seem to love my Mac tips, so I'll show you some more today. First, let's start in Mission Control. Firstly, we can open Mission Control by taking four fingers and swiping up on our trackpad, or by pressing F3 on the keyboard. As you can see, I have my applications open, and if I want to see one in an enlarged view, I can just highlight it with my cursor and then press the spacebar and it will bring that window on top and I can see what's on it. And if I want to open that window, like I have this window in Google Plus that's sandwiched between two other windows, I can take a look at it, and if I want to open it, I can just tap on the trackpad and it will open right on top. Also in Mission Control, when you hold down the Alt key, which you can find it between the Control and Command keys, it will bring up these X's where you can close out the windows or your desktops. And you can also hit the plus button on the right side to add another desktop. Also, while holding the Alt key, you can click on your desktops to see what applications and windows you have open. Because without holding the Alt key and you click on one of the desktops, it will immediately take you to that desktop, and that may be something you don't want to do. In Launchpad, which can be activated by pressing F4 or taking five fingers and pinching in on your trackpad, when you hold down the Alt key, your apps will jiggle just like on the iPhone or on the iPad, and then you can delete these apps by hitting the X, or you can rearrange these apps into folders, just like you can on the iOS platform. Here's another cool thing you can do. Let's say I'm working on this project in ScreenFlow, and I want to put my picture into this project, but it's on a separate desktop. What I can do is click, hold, and drag this image to the left side of my screen, and then it will switch desktops, and then I can just easily drop it into my project just like that. You can also do this with windows. So let's say I want to move this window into desktop 3. I can just click, hold, and drag the window from the top, push it to the left side of my screen, and then drop it into desktop 3. So this is just an easy way of moving files, folders, or windows to a new desktop. Now here's one tip that's going to be really helpful to you if you use Safari. So right now I have all these tabs open, and if I close Safari and I reopen it, sometimes those tabs will all disappear, and that's a big pain because I lost all the tabs that I was working with. So what you can do to restore all those tabs back is to go to History and then select Reopen All Windows from Last Session, and then it will open up all those tabs that you previously had open on your Safari browser. Another thing you can do in Safari is if you have so many tabs open and you want to open one of these tabs into a new window, you can click, hold, and drag that tab out of the tab bar and then let go, and then it will open the tab into its own new window.
If you want to see more Mac tips, just let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe right up there to see next week's video, and I'll see you all next time. Take care.